picked up this old Rhino, Yamaha Rhino, and it has sat outside for a long time, many years. You can see that the plastic is super faded. Today we're going to be taking a heat gun and restoring that plastic. Basically what it's doing, it's melting the plastic. Not all plastic will do this, but I believe this is ABS plastic, and it's melting the plastic, bringing the color back to the surface. And once it's dry, you can see that the color is way different. And it takes seconds to dry. I mean,